every year there's still a lot of people are being diagnosed with mesotheliomas and die from mesothelioma. We still have not been able to develop an effective treatment for mesothelioma yet. That's what motivated me to join the National Center for Bistulosis-Related Diseases to do research into mesothelioma. I feel very excited to be a recipient of the Douglas Peter Swift Scholarship this year. The scholarship will allow me to focus entirely on my study at the University of Western Australia and also research into mesothelioma.
My role in the research is to oversee the experimental work and work with SANAT to plan exactly how we're going to do the investigations into the radiotherapy immunotherapy combinations. The Douglas Peter Swift Scholarship was established to support PhD students carrying out research into mesothelioma, and SANAT is the second recipient. Douglas Swift grew up in Wittenoom, up in the north of Western Australia, which is one of the main asbestos mining areas in Australia.
Immunotherapy have been tested in cancer for many, many years well now, but the response rate to immunotherapy is still very low. And so the research is focusing on how we can increase the response rates of the mesothelioma patient to immunotherapy by combining this immunotherapy with radiotherapy.